hard, close, good racing. It's, you know, it's very entertaining, really close.
It's the cut and thrust, it's the me versus you, it's the physicality of it all. It's the close racing, it's the gamesmanship, the getting your elbows out, getting stuck in.
Aggressive, it's fast, and that's why we pull massive crowds in every weekend.
I'm a rookie, and it's all about getting amongst it, and it's all about the racing.
You need to know when to be aggressive at the right point, but you also need to know when to turn the other cheek and roll with the punches when it comes to the right point.
You need to be fast, you need to be consistent, you need to be aggressive, you need to want to win.
You've got to be very wary of who you've got around you, teammate, personality, what cars are in, what attributes their car, what strengths their car have got. Most of the mistakes made will be in a race situation.
You need experience, you need obviously to be fast, you need to be clever, because it's a fighting race, it's not just a speed race.
In touring car racing, you don't really have any time to take a breath, because if you're not on someone trying to work out their weaknesses, you've got someone on your tail trying to work out yours, so you're pretty busy out there all the time.
Just try and drive quicker than everyone else.
I've got a bit of a racing game problem. Yeah, I'm completely addicted. I've got my little setup at home. I've got my chair and my pod and everything, and it's become a real problem.